We work to develop offenders' learning and skills to enable them to develop their skills to be resettled more effectively when they're released from custody, but also to help them to be able to lead their lives within prison settings. 3 or 4 years ago, we decided to really refocus our curriculum on trying to support our offenders to enter effectively employment once they're released from custody. I think a lot of the challenge is that they don't actually believe in their ability to hold down a job. They often don't think that anybody is going to engage with them or work with them. So what we have done is develop the programme so that it's a really effective programme that we can actually deliver what we set out to deliver, which is a job that is sustainable for our learners on release. Previously, we have probably worked with offenders to develop their self-esteem, to develop a range of qualifications that we know employers will recognise and would expect their workforce to have on entering employment.
I've tried to turn my life around now by doing courses and to better myself so I don't get involved in that kind of stuff once released.
If you've got the opportunity, just take it, because you never know where you're going to be. If I didn't have a job to come out to, I'm at a high risk of reoffending, so it just keeps me busy, it helps me save money as well.
This year we have worked with nearly 500 of our learners through this programme. We've been able to do real job interviews with real employers with nearly 450 of those, and out of those at the moment 81 so far have sustainable employment that they've managed to secure on release. I'm really, really pleased that we've won this award. Actually, that's a recognition for the whole team, for the whole partnership, so it's fantastic for me to have that recognition of the achievement of the hard work of our learners.